Rusalka is a story of two worlds. Originally the water world and the human world. And in this direction of Philipp Krenn and Philipp Stölzl, the world we see at the beginning is a very dark world of homeless people, criminals, prostitutes. Rusalka comes from this world and she wishes to leave her world and join the world of the two movie stars that she admires, which are the prince and the princesses. She asks Ježibaba, who is a kind of witch with magical powers, to help her. And the deal is that she will get into the world of her stars, but she will lose her speech. So we hear Rusalka speak through the music. We hear her motif, the motif that always characterizes her. And this motif is slightly changed sometimes. Dvořák had this extraordinary talent to evoke in his music through all these colors this kind of fairy world, a world of fantastic creatures and a world of magic.